Actress Kareena Kapoor Khan, who has almost completed two decades in the industry, says she was born to act and that she will hopefully do it till the end of her life.
It's been an amazing 20 years. It's been a fabulous journey, working with some amazing people. And I think that I've been born to act because I feel that that's where my passion is. And I will hopefully act till the end of my life.
Now Kareena is looking forward to working with Aamir Khan for the third time in Lal Singh Chaddha and has hailed the superstar cinematic genius.
Because it's very, very special. But when the time is right, we'll definitely talk about it. You know, all I can say is that it's going to be an absolute honor and my honor to actually, you know, be in the same frame as Aamir, because I've always been a huge fan of Aamir. It's always been a dream come true to work with him. He's a cinematic genius. And sharing a frame with him again would be an absolute dream come true again.
Kareena was interacting with the media at the L Beauty Awards 2019 on Saturday in Mumbai. Lal Singh Chaddha is an official remake of the Hollywood classic Forrest Gump. It is written by Atul Kulkarni, directed by Dwight Chandan, and co-produced by Viacom 18 Studios with Aamir Khan Productions. The movie is slated to hit theatres during Christmas 2020. INS Report.
Subscribe to our channel. Just click on the bell icon for all the latest updates.